Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Waterbender Online Class. Hello again to you two amazing young benders. Meet me again today. It's Miss Gina, waterbender from Cirebon, the small but great town in West Java. And I will give you a very warm welcome if you visit Cirebon someday. Yes, I hope we can meet someday offline, not only online. Waterbenders, how is your life in this holy month of Ramadan? Great, is it? I hope you still in your high spirit to face Ramadan and COVID-19 pandemic. Just be sure that everything happen in this world is because Allah draw. Waduh, pagi-pagi udah belibet ya. Yep, everything happen in this world just be it nilah. So just be happy, be confident always. Everything happen in this world, that is biiznillah, just be tough, be happy, be confident. Waterbender sudah tahu belum kalau Waterbender English World itu punya tagline? Kalau belum, yuk sama-sama. Waterbender, datang, main, bisa. Sekali lagi ya, Waterbender, datang, main, bisa. In Waterbender, we love, we share, and we care. Okay, Waterbender, today is our last material day. A bit sad, yeah, okay. There are some vocabularies we have to learn before you create your own story. Create our own story? Ya iyalah, karena kita semua tutor Waterbenders itu yakin dari hari pertama sampai hari terakhir kita sudah memberikan teman-teman semua vocabulary dan expression yang bisa teman-teman pelajari kapanpun dimanapun, dan itu akan jadi bekal yang sangat berguna buat teman-teman semua membuat cerita teman-teman sendiri. Okay, just like usual ya, listen and repeat after me first. Are you ready, young benders? Okay, let's rock that. Okay, here we go. Start to study. Start to study. App. App. With. With. Take a nap. Take a nap. Take a break. Take a break. Kill the time before Maghrib. Kill the time before Maghrib. Ruin my fasting. Ruin my fasting. Have fasting break. Have fasting break. Pray. Pray. I have day for fasting break. I have day for fasting break. Return. Return. Do my homework. Do my homework. Set my alarm. Set my alarm. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay, those are the vocabularies we learned today. Jangan lupa dicatat ya. Jangan lupa pronunciation-nya diulang, 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 dan diulang terus. Jadi kalau perlu dihafalin. Well, young benders, now it is the time for you to create your own story during Ramadan. Nah, biasalah dari mulai sahur sampai dengan buka puasa, terus ngapain lagi sampai go back to sleep. Nah, saran aku nih teman-teman, kalau misalnya kita bikin cerita yang common, biasa banget gitu ya, itu gak ada seru-serunya kan ya. Jadi saranku adalah create as great story as you can imagine, young benders. Jadi bikin aja cerita yang out of the box gitu. Misal selama Ramadan aku jalan-jalan tuh keliling dunia. Wah, lewat mana? Keren banget kan jalan-jalan keliling dunia padahal lagi PSBB, padahal lagi lockdown. Ya bisa lewat YouTube atau bisa via googling. Nah, atau misalnya bisa aja kita create cerita yang ala-ala pendekar pembasmi kebenaran. Nah, tuh melawan monster-monster yang ada dalam diri kita. Keren itu, jauh lebih out of the box daripada cerita-cerita yang model biasa. Aku sahur pakai kurma, bisa sih. Cuman gak begitu seru aja. Okay, then after you create your own story as great as you can imagine, you can upload all of the story of yours via your medsos, can be in FB gitu ya, and then ask your friend to like, okay, and then share it atau subscribe kalau di postingnya di YouTube. Subscribe ya, jangan lupa di upload, like, and share. Ada tagarnya nggak, Miss? Oh, pasti dong. Jangan lupa menyertakan tagar Waterbender English World dan juga tagar Waterbender Online Class. Tagarnya ya, Waterbender English World dan WB Online Class. WB itu singkatan dari Waterbenders. Gimana? Yakinlah, sudah ada bayangan-bayangan, sudah ada imajinasi-imajinasi mau bikin cerita kayak apa. Okay, Waterbenders, what do you think? Do you enjoy our study in Waterbender Online Class? Do you feel that our class is useful for you? If your answer is yes, please give us feedback so we can evaluate and we can create a more challenging class. We can create hal-hal yang jauh lebih baik ke depannya. Gitu kan, karena masukan-masukan yang kami semua terima, masukan-masukan yang diterima oleh tutor Waterbender English World dari semua siswa, dari semua young benders, itu akan sangat-sangat berguna untuk perbaikan dan kemajuan Waterbender ke depannya. Dan jangan lupa ya, young benders, soon after the pandemic over, Waterbender English World will open the regular class offline. Insya Allah, doain aja semoga pandeminya segera berakhir. Semoga pandemi ini membawa hikmah dan banyak sekali kebaikan buat kita, insya Allah. Wow, Waterbenders, alhamdulillah. See you there ya, nanti kalau udah offline. Jangan lupa bikin cerita seasik mungkin, sekeren mungkin, se-out of the box mungkin. Dan thank you very much for coming today. Thank you very much for being with me. Have a great fasting day. Don't forget that don't forget then that in Waterbender we love, we share, and we care. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Miss Gina out now. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.